Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for November the 17th of 2020, well, it is titled A Glowing Steve and the Milky Way. So what do we see here? Well, this is an image showing our Milky Way galaxy stretching across the sky, starting over in the upper left there and then curving down towards the lower right hand side, kind of disappearing into the water there. And you can actually see the reflection of part of the Milky Way there in the water as well. But what we're actually looking at for this image is the Steve that we see. Now, Steve stands for Strong Thermal Emission Velocity Enhancements. And that is something that astronomers are still trying to understand exactly how they form. That's that purple glow that stretches up from the green down near the horizon on the right and up through the Milky Way. And what exactly they are is not known for sure. It's mentioned that they may be due to something related to the aurora. And in fact, what they call a subauroral ion drift, which is a lot of ions in our atmosphere that are moving very quickly and very high temperature, and thought originally to be not visible, but perhaps they are visible, and that's what we may be seeing in the blue glow here. So again, exactly what's happening here is not something that we know, although we do know that they do exist. And as astronomers continue to study these objects, they will hopefully learn more about them. Now, as we look at them, we can see that they are related to aurora and that they are a glowing of the sky. And in fact, you can see the stars behind them just as you can in an ordinary aurora. And that's because they are just the sky, molecules in the sky and atoms in the sky that are being excited and caused to glow. They are not an actual cloud. If we had clouds here, those would completely block out the light from behind and you would not be able to see the stars. But you can see even in the brighter regions down towards the lower left, you can still easily see stars through these. So again, something that astronomers are still trying to learn about. Our atmosphere is still something that we do not have a complete knowledge of and are still trying to understand exactly how everything works, from things like Steve's, even to certain types of lightning, trying to understand exactly how they work within our atmosphere. So that was our picture of the day for November the 17th of 2020. It was titled A Glowing Steve and the Milky Way. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be doubled stars. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.